was thinking if we get the soonish in the
fuck.
Kitty's sleeping in the kitchen.
No, but Rolf's just, you know, hanging out there as if he's starving to death.
He's always hungry. That cat loves cheese.
He wants more than cheese.
Thank you.
guess it's
not every style, but some of the ones I look at.
Okay.
Since they probably are. For some reason they look like they have guns. Crazy bitches. It's a cover flag. At first I thought it was a brand or something. I thought it was a flag. It's $55. Oh, it's cancer. You could get cracker. It looks like a crab even though it's a butterfly. But the last pair I bought, I paid $120 for, and they've lasted me like 8 years. Put them on 350, so they're not fucking too quick.
Right.
Because they're bread. They're not raw dough.
Well, yeah, so they won't need to cook as long.
Or as high.
Or as high.
Well, they're going to cook a little longer.
I like the pale ones.
still got that Disney plug and play thing for Cody in here.
You should get that for him. I could show him how to play it. Plug it right into his TV. He'll love that.
My boots. They're 135.
They're nice boots.
I like all three, but the ones I like here are the ones I like the most have the highest price.
I like that pump wrap
bracelet.
Bracelet, yeah.
I was gonna buy that for Renee for Christmas, but I found a different one I'd rather.
Those leather pump
Secret
bracelets.
Squirrel Show.
Oh, Cody loves Secret Squirrel. He also loves Tailspin. You can find that on DVD for him.
See, I put shoes in them and they're not even available anymore.
They'll restock them. They usually do.
Look.
Listen.
No, not the area. Once they go out of style,
yeah.
I could probably find a pair on eBay.
I just like
the style of them.
I wish I had a china cabinet so I could fill it up with anime figurines, like those expensive collectible ones.
You don't have any room in your room for a china cabinet.
I know. That's true. Cody, I love that Luna purse. It's so cute.
Yeah, I was looking at that. It was a back order. I was going to get it for you for Christmas.
Aw, that's sweet of you.
You got too many purses, though.
Yeah, I'm fine with the purses I have, to be honest with you.
I can't find the American West purse online.
Should we call back?
down.
I mentioned it a dozen times.